Are you ready to get fat? You.
Hello, I'm Ollie Bond. Welcome to my channel.
Go on. So it's hard, isn't it?
Isn't it? And today.
Explain what we're doing.
We're going to do a social experiment on time and space.
Well, what we're actually doing is getting fat. Right, we are gonna get fat and try loads of American candy. What do we call candy? Sweets. We're gonna try American sweets, but they call it candy, we call it sweets.
Twizzlers.
Twizzlers, they look like the best ones. Right, so we've got Twizzlers. These are cherry flavour. I think the normal ones are just strawberry.
Are they like fruit wine days?
Yes, no. They smell like car air fresheners.
Smell like cherry Bakewells.
They smell like car air fresheners though, don't they? I feel like I shouldn't be eating this. Like, I feel like it's got too much perfume in it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
You don't taste as strong as they smell.
I was expecting it to be like, they smell more like, and what it tastes. Quite good, aren't they?
Supposed to like a fruit winder.
Sorry if you can hear a baby crying, there's a baby crying upstairs.
It's not ours.
It's an apartment. Not gonna lie, I probably wouldn't ever buy them, would you?
Out of 10.
Out of 10.
6. 4.
I give it a 4. Close your eyes and pick something. Butterfinger bites. I don't know what they are. Bite-sized chocolate-coated crispy peanut butter and cornflake candy. They're so nice. You ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1. You don't like that. A bit powdery.
It's like dry, isn't it? Chewing on sand. But it tastes nice.
The taste is nice, but the texture is a little bit...
I'm going to go with a 7.
A 7?
No, a 6.5.
You're just being kind. Right, I'm going to close my eyes and chew something now. Hershey's Kisses. So they look like little poo nuggets. They look like little cat poos. Do you just pull that little... it's like a...
I don't know if I'm going to like this, to be honest.
The chocolate just doesn't smell like chocolate. Do you know what I mean? It's really nice. Out of 10, 5 out of 10.
I'd rate that 2.
Ooh, I feel really disrespectful, but if I don't like it, I don't like it. Oh, this is what I'm really excited to try. It's a Twinkie! Yes! I wanted to try one of these for about 10 years. You know, when you always see them in films and everybody's always eating them. It's a bit squashed, but...
What have you done with that?
I just got squashed. I think this is going to be amazing. What do you think?
I think I've tried one, I think.
Have you?
I think so, yeah. I think Tim,
did you like it?
Yeah, Tim got me one a while ago. And I thought,
before
I have a taste, I thought it was hyped up. I thought it was okay. I thought it was overrated. Overrated.
Is that a joke?
You don't like it?
It's horrible! Maybe that was like mouldy or something.
What?
Just have a bite. The aftertaste is quite nice. The cream is nice, but I'm not keen on the sponge. No, it's just not special, is it? Is it my turn to choose something?
Tootsie Roll. I think this sounds good, but I don't know what it is.
Tootsie Roll. I've actually had one of these the other week.
Are they good?
Extremely weird. The taste is nice, but the texture of it is strange. Like, it feels like you shouldn't be eating it. Like, it's a bit plasticky. Smell it. It just smells like you shouldn't be eating it. It smells like plastic.
Oh my word. It's like Play-Doh. No, I'm not a fan of that.
I don't want to swallow it. Look at it, it's not even... More chocolate!
Yeah! No, I've had this before. From past experience, I'd give it a good 10.
10? Wow. We didn't rate the Tootsie Roll.
Zero.
Yeah. I tried it last week, and I actually kind of liked it, but it was the taste that I liked and not the texture. Like, looks like that. Alright, so it's got like...
Hershey's.
It's cookies and cream, so it's like white chocolate with bits of cookie in it. That's really nice. It tastes like a white Oreo. We had white Oreos, didn't we, when we were in Spain?
Yeah.
And that's exactly what it tastes like.
Yeah, 10.
I'm giving it...
Hershey's all the way.
I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. Oh, marshmallow fluff! Needing to try this for all of my life. And I don't even understand what it is. I think for us, this is the middle of a tea cake.
Yeah.
The inside of a tea cake.
I feel a bit sick already.
I feel sick, but I'm really excited for this. So weird. That's so good. Oh my god.
I'm gonna give that a 9.
10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 11 out of 10. It just tastes exactly the same as in the inside of a tea cake, doesn't it? From what we have.
Yeah.
Sweet tarts. These are by Willy Wonka, I believe. So same as the...
Are they?
I'm pretty sure they are, yeah. I think these are going to be like, what they call Swizzlers, in the little packet.
Yeah.
Like tangy. I'm going to have a green one. I have a green one, I think it's apple.
Oh, it's tangy, they have. Nicer. They're nicer. I'll give them an 8 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Next, we've got more chocolate. We've got 2 bags of M&M's. Peanut butter M&M's and pretzel M&M's. I've been wanting to try the pretzel ones for ages because I love pretzels so much. And I really love chocolate pretzels as well. So yeah, let's try them first. They're huge. 1, 2, 3, go. Yeah, I like them. Salty goodness. You don't like them? Do you not like pretzels?
Not really.
Oh, well. Right, next is the peanut butter. Peanut butter M&M's. Made with real peanut butter. Well, wasn't expecting it to be not real peanut butter. Wait for the flavour. Yeah, they're nice.
Tastes like our peanut ones.
Yeah.
Exactly the same.
Tastes the same, but obviously it's soft in the middle, so it's different.
Yeah, there's no peanut in it.
The pretzel ones I'd give a 6 out of 10.
I'd give a 4.
And the peanut butter ones...
I'd give them a 7.
6 out of 10 for me.
7!
Milk duds. I don't even know what these are. Milk duds made with chocolate and caramel. They're weird. Get one. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh. Sweets everywhere. I like them. They taste like something though. What you can get over here? What is it?
Something like Quality Street or something.
Yeah, it tastes like the toffee pennies. Out of Quality Street. 5 out of 10.
I give them a 7.
Oh, 5-star you are. Next is more chocolate. Chocolate chip cookie dough bites. Oh, this will be like cookie dough.
Cookie dough bites, these might taste like cookie dough.
They are not nice. Where have you gone?
They're bad.
Oh my god. Oh, can we do it? The last thing.
I think we can do it.
The last thing is Noppers.
I beg your pardon.
Noppers. These are meant to be amazing. It's like wafers. Like hazelnut wafer. It actually looks like it's going to be really nice, but I just don't want to eat it because I feel sick. I'm a really nice. I think this is the first thing that I've had another bite out of.
This is the best thing they do.
But America, that's the best thing we do.
Anything. Oh, I feel like part of about 2-star.
Shall we go for a run?
No, let's go to sleep.
Thank you.
Thank you
for watching that. Stop it. Stop it. I'm actually sweating. Stop it. I actually feel drunk. I feel high. Can you just let me end my video? Thank you so much for watching, guys. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. I apologise for this. What have you got to say?
Thanks for watching. Click in the subscription box and subscribe to my channel.
Subscription box? What's a subscription box?
Make sure you click in the
description box.
I think I should start my own channel as well.
I think you should. What would you do on it though?
I'd just sit here and go, make sure guys you click in my subscription box.
Okay, thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you all. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye!